Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
He would be loved by millions. They flew in from all walks of life to see the huge robot. All nationalities, Russia, Japan, Africa, Europe, Mexico.
Your attention please for this special announcement.
And now at this time.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're here live down here at being also here at with Fox 13 live. Live. Only here, only now. Oh, nice hair, by the way, but it's not all in there. I'd like to hear. Back to the news. So please come down, bring your whole family. We are one and dealing, only here.
The government is that you are all smart people. So give yourself a hand. Come on, everyone, give yourself a hand. And now.
Driven by courage and imagination.
And now, if you are ready.
Not just an ordinary robot, but a special robot. A robot that could walk and talk and dance and communicate with humans.
When you come at Big Papa, a Big Papa, all right, okay.
A hilarious, comical, and musical robot show.
All right. And now at this time, Mr. Robot is calling Professor Long. Professor Long, please bring me my guitar. Robot, you're here, and now guitar turn power on. A hilarious, comical, and musical robot show.
Love you. The skeleton has disturbed voices. I'm the ghost of the soul.
You see, you got some splaining to do. I was a woolly mammoth once. Everybody knows Bill Cosby, you see.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry, but you're absolutely correct. I could have been a contender. I could have been somebody.
Talk back, what's I do?
You and Scoop, but this is a creepy old house. Rossi, exit, stage left even.
So sometimes, you know, you might hear me talking like Arnold Schwarzenegger.
What's your name?
Thank you, sir. We are here.
What's your name, sir? Hey, sir. Are you my brother? Your hands shake like mine. Are you my brother? He looks like my brother, sir.
He's not as shiny as you, though.
Hello, oil. Do you have any oil in your hair? I need oil. You're sweating. I thought that was oil.
Somebody, did you check out those gloves?
Did I do what, sir?
Check out the gloves.
Gloves? What the? Why? You're Robo-Diva in here. Where are you on your way with those gloves, ma'am?
Control!
What are you going to do with those gloves? Can you hold them up high so everyone can see them? What are you doing with those gloves, ma'am? Oh, it's a new fashion? Oh, I'm sorry. We thought you was on your way to the club. I'm like, girl, wait till they see me at the club. Just playing. Let's take a picture of something. Oh, you got your hair done. Mm-hmm. All right. Let's do it. How are you? Can I dance with you? Okay.
Initiating.
He is a robot who loves nature.
You go, King Robot.
First time you've been called a robot?
My name is Bruce. My brother is Robot. I said, when you broke, I did nothing like that.
Hello, big guy.
Hey, what's your name? Come, what nice glasses. Hey, cool. That is cool. I like it. Hello, sir. What is your name? Great. Where are you from? What part? Yeah, we just came from there. Done a great job.
She said she's something like a celebrity gossip bot.
You who? What? Hey, you come on. Because I'm a comedian. What you say? I am not.
So sometimes, you know, you might hear me talking like Arnold Schwarzenegger. A lot of people think that when you talk like Arnold, you have to go, but you idiot. Arnold doesn't talk like that. That's not an Arnold Schwarzenegger impression. That's a medical condition. Exactly.
Century, doing something mean to it, do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power.
For me, but to love you in the way.